She is my rock, bust at the up, hold down the spot, beast with the bump, shout to be wet, like dope in the pot, beat down the block, the best thing I got, she is my rock, up.
What's the deal, R&B, my man? Today, we got another video. I told y'all yesterday I was bringing out another video, bruh. Here it is, bruh. It's another challenge, though, you know what I'm saying? Smash or Pass Celebrity Edition, we ain't did that one yet, so we gonna put it on the channel. Yeah, dig me. You know what I'm saying? So, you know the thing, man. It's simple as hell, man. She give me some female celebrities. I say smash or pass. I give her some male celebrities. She say smash or pass. Hopefully, it's passed through all of them. You know what I'm saying? But, it ain't.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it ain't.
No. Maybe like a half or more.
At least she honest. What are you talking about, females?
Billionaires.
Female being billionaires for me?
Yeah.
Like that. Without further ado, let's get into the video, man.
First person on my list is a model. Okay. Y'all may know her from, what is that show called? America's Best?
America's Next Top Model?
No, America's Best. Something like that, I think. I don't know, but her name is Heidi Klum.
Heidi Klum?
She's a Caucasian lady.
Let me see her.
What you need to see her for?
I gotta get a visual. How? I don't know how she looks, baby. She trying to get me, bruh. That's tough.
I'm not, excuse you.
I'm gonna see it anyway.
Okay, well, there you go.
I'm gonna pass on Heidi Klum. And I'm gonna pass on her, bro. You know, I don't know if it's going to be a Rajon Rondo pass or a Chris Paul pass or a Steve Nash pass.
Just
but
get
it's
on
a pass.
With the pass.
Yeah, it's a pass. You know, bounce pass, alley-oop pass, behind the back pass. It's one of them, but it's a pass. It's a pass. All right. Smash or pass?
Keep.
Travis Scott.
Pass.
Straight up. No words to be said. That's damn, okay.
Next person on my list, Michelle Obama.
Shit, the first lady?
Former.
Still my first lady, bruh. I don't know about them.
Okay. Smash or pass?
Smash. You say who?
Smash or pass?
No, you said smash or pass.
No, I didn't. I said smash or pass.
Smash. Delete.
Okay, extra. You should have cracked your tooth. You should have cracked your tooth on that. Dum 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 dum.
Smash or pass? Lil Wayne, the GOAT. Lil Wayne.
Boy, you not gonna add all that extra stuff on
there. He the GOAT, man. He the GOAT.
I'm smashing.
Yeah, Lil Weezy.
I'm only smashing because he got one.
He the GOAT.
Yeah.
That's why.
Well, he's smashing because he the GOAT. He's smashing because he the GOAT. He the GOAT. Smash or pass Adele.
What? Adele? Pass. I'm good, damn. Smash or pass? August.
Who won't pass? I mean, smashing.
You smashing August?
Yeah. Smash or pass, Katy Perry.
Bro.
Katy Perry?
I don't know.
Katy Perry's pretty.
Yeah, she not. See, man, I need some meat, bro. She ain't got no meat. I'll smash her face.
We all know what that means.
Yeah. So, that's all I do.
Oh, okay.
People probably don't know what that means.
I know what it means. I got it.
Well, you do. They probably don't.
Next.
Oh, yeah. It's my turn. All right. Smash. Uh or pass Drizzy Drake Rogers? Drake, my bad. Champagne Poppy.
I smash.
You smash Drizzy Drake?
Yeah.
I thought he was too light skinned. I thought you didn't like them light bright
niggas. He okay, I just smash. And so he'd be an overnighter and get out of my house. Leave a couple.
That nigga, he gonna make a dog ass sad song about you, bruh. Straight in his feelings. You gonna hit and make him leave? Oh yeah, he making a dog ass song about you. It's over. Straight up from the heart in his feeling song. Well, you is over.
Smash.
Uh-huh.
Or pass. Oprah.
Smash it. Only because of the money. That's it. Only because of the money. Whatever role she needs me to play, I will play that. Walk as long as you take care of me.
Walk on your knees, walk.
No. I'm talking about like, nah, you ain't, all you gotta do is be on my arm. You ain't gotta do nothing else. Just be on my arm, be at my shows. I'll do all that.
Well, you know,
take care of me.
She won't look cutty last night.
Oh, she gonna get the cutty. She gonna get that, but all I'm saying is, you know, hey, any role she need me to play, bruh, you need me to be the number one fan on your show? Yes, baby. Yeah, true. I will do all that. I will do all that.
Okay.
I'm just saying, bruh. She, man.
Okay.
Cause I know my bank account gonna be fat. Fat. Smash.
What is that?
Or pass. Channing Tatum. Mm. She said she'll pass him.
I think I peed on myself.
Oh, that means you passed?
No.
Yeah, you passed. Okay, cool.
Smash. Woo! Smash or pass? Jennifer Lopez.
Smash.
Alright, your turn.
Oh, that Spanish shit, man.
Your turn, bro.
Alright. Alright. Smash.
Stop thinking about her. Because I see it on your thoughts.
What?
I see it on your thoughts. You thinking about her as you giving me this person. That's why you smiling. Stop thinking about her.
Smash or pass The Rock.
Mm. He too cocky.
I'm gonna throw your ass at the ceiling, nigga. Oh.
Yeah, this ain't a wrestling match.
Nigga, throw your ass. You like, damn, nigga, oh, no, calm down.
He just had a
veins popping and shit.
He just had a baby. I don't know. I think I'll probably smash. But I'll pass him.
You will smash and pass him? I don't get it. How do you do that?
I smash and then I'll pass him to the next.
So it's a one night stand type thing?
Yeah, buddy. Just like Jennifer is a one-night stand.
Your turn.
Smash or pass Queen B.
Who's Queen? Oh, Beyonce?
Boy, bye. You know who that is. Don't ever in your life try to play her.
Oh. I guess one of the bees came out the beehive.
Yeah, bee.
Okay. I smash Beyonce.
You better.
I smash Beyonce.
Like some people I know, they said they had passed her. I don't know why.
Oh, they smoking all types of crack. Smash. Or pass. Jacquees.
I'm passing.
You passing on Jacquees?
Yep,
Matter in the club. Or the ball of show of love.
Hey. Naughty with a thug.
I don't know the rest. She don't either.
Pass or.
What?
Smash or pass. Riri.
Rihanna. I'll smash Rihanna.
I'll smash her too. Oh, this wasn't for me.
No. I'll smash Rihanna.
I'm getting in too.
See, I thought it was like a one-on-one type thing.
We're a team. We don't do nothing on one-on-one.
All right, smash or pass.
Ouch. You broke my arm.
My bad. Chris Brown.
Do you need to answer that question?
Not for me, because I already know the answer, but the viewers, they don't
know. I'm pretty sure everybody know what I do with Chris Brown.
There's some people that think he ugly.
And I don't like him. I will come to your house and I will kill you.
YouTube, we just playing. YouTube friendly? Nah, she didn't. Don't take it literally. Don't take it literally. Just playing.
Looking between my eye sockets. Chris Brown.
Highly doubt that nigga is.
And if he
see
called no. Smash or pass.
Mm-hmm.
Me.
Nigga, Hulk smash. Been doing that for 3 years, almost four in January, baby.
Okay, you ain't gotta let them know.
Easy. Hulk smash. Didn't even have to think about it.
You did think about it.
Yeah, then I smash or pass. Hold on. Do that. What's the name? Oh, yeah. No, other way.
No, I'm already this way, so you turn your head that way.
Girl, you lucky I don't do the
That way. My bitch too foreign in the visa. I don't need him. Pull a drop top with an eater. Two seater. New bitch.
Smash or pass Morris Chestnut, man.
You know what? I need some chocolate.
Chocolate!
I'm smashing your chocolate!
Okay, so that was a smash?
Yeah. Smash or pass?
Then Megan Good, Megan Fox.
I'm tired of using them.
Megan Fox? You don't even use Megan Fox.
Yeah, but she in my thoughts. Chrissy Teigen.
No, pass. Hold on, Chrissy Teigen, is that the one that's messing with John Legend?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, nah, smash. It is smash. I was thinking of, you know the one from Ridiculousness? That girl, what's her name?
Boy, ain't nobody thinking about Chanel West Coast.
Yeah, I don't know why she was in my head when you said Chrissy Teigen, dog. But yeah, smash Chrissy Teigen for sure.
Okay.
Smash. All right, that's going to be the end of the video, you know what I'm saying? Like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you like again, because that helps us to be on the recommended. So I need y'all to like, you know what I'm saying? And subscribe as well, again. You know what I'm saying? We got another video coming out for you guys tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? So hit that notification bell, man. Be the first ones to get it. The first ones to see it, man. We got a lit vlog also coming out today or maybe tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? So won't y'all go ahead and subscribe to the vlog channel. It'll be in the description box below. All of our social medias will be in the description box below. Come and stalk us, man. You know what I'm saying? We lit over that. Yeah, dig me? You know what I'm saying? And Bree's personal channel will be in the description box below. And my gaming channel will be in the description box below. Go ahead and subscribe, man. You know what I'm saying? We lit on them vlogs. Bree lit with the makeup. She lit with her vlogs as well on her page. You know what I'm saying? Come and subscribe, bro. So, again, we got another video coming out tomorrow. So, man, won't y'all, you know what I'm saying, be aware of that. You feel me? Yeah, man. Until next time, bro. We out. You know what I'm saying? Ma! Yeah, day, you know what I'm saying? We out here. We out here, you know? We out here. Mwah, damn, that shit hurt it.
Well, you always hurt me, so I decided to hurt you.
Oh, you like that block?
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah.